Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, which says that if u is equal to cos inverse of square root of sine of alpha minus sine inverse of square root of sine of alpha, then find the value of sine of pi by 4 minus u by 2 sine inverse of x plus cos inverse of x is equal to pi by 2 for all x belonging to the closed interval minus 1 to 1. With this key idea, let us proceed with the solution. Using the key idea, we know that sine inverse of x plus cos inverse of x is equal to pi by 2, that is sine inverse of x plus cos inverse of x is equal to pi by 2, or we can write cos inverse of x is equal to pi by 2 minus sine inverse of x. We are given u is equal to cos inverse of square root of sine of alpha minus sine inverse of square root of sine of alpha. So here we can replace cos inverse of square root of sine of alpha with pi by 2 minus sine inverse of square root of sine of alpha. In the above equation, therefore we get u is equal to pi by 2 minus sine inverse of square root of sine of alpha minus sine inverse of square root of sine of alpha, or u is equal to pi by 2 minus sine inverse of square root of sine of alpha minus sine inverse of square root of sine of alpha, which can be written as u is equal to pi by 2 minus 2 sine inverse of square root of sine of alpha, or we can write 2 sine inverse of square root of sine of alpha is equal to pi by 2 minus u, that is sine inverse of square root of sine of alpha is equal to pi by 4 minus u by 2, which can be written as square root of sine of alpha is equal to sine of pi by 4 minus u by 2. Therefore, we can write the value of sine of pi by 4 minus u by 2 is given by square root of sine of alpha, which is the required answer. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.